It doesn't make sense.
The biggest financial heist in human history
was pulled off by these two.
We were looking for $4 billion of stolen Bitcoin. You can prepare for many things, but that can only get you so far. These were some of the more unique people we encountered. They were the first aspiring rappers that I arrested, that's for sure.
They are this cringy couple that are posting the most insane videos on social media while trying to pull off this incredible crime.
She really wanted to be famous.
They find currencies from other countries, fake passports, like they came from a spy novel. Maybe a bad spy novel?
There's a lot of things that don't make any sense in this case. I snorkel shit.